She sings like a nightingale and plays like an angel. That picture, Jalen Moore on piano. She's playing on Count Basie, so it's wonderful. And on, how about this piano, too? This is a wonderful instrument to show off her talents. I don't think we need to applaud the piano. I mean, I don't think it'll be offended if we don't applaud it. But I do have one person that I really think we need to give a big round of applause. He's been an integral part of our band for the past, how many years now, David? 4 years. He's actually getting up in 4 years. How about that? Can't even. David has just been, you know, he's just been a stalwart part of our music department. And I don't know what else to say about David. I just enjoy, he's such a great guy to be around. We've come in to geek out on Star Wars stuff. He was at the Star Wars convention. I'm so jealous. Chicago and all that stuff. So I think David deserves a big round of applause, not only for his wonderful solo there, but also for all he's done for the music department these past 4 years. It's a samba. We're going to try to keep it as a samba and not make it anything else. And it's called Puerto Nuevo.
Thank you.
Captain Sala. I almost felt like I wanted to take a Caribbean cruise and get off in Rio de Janeiro and have favorite adult beverage or something like that. Nice job, guys. That featured Dylan George on trumpet. Let's give Dylan one more round of applause.